our beloved speaker of Madhya Pradesh Assembly, Sita Charan Sharma ji, is also there, our Secretary General, all the dignitaries on dais. I welcome all of you, and also dignitary is there from Nepal, our Honorable Mansari Gurti is there from Sri Lanka.
Despite its repeated use to light many more lamps, so too knowledge does not reduce when shared with others. Let us hope, ladies and gentlemen, that this summit will bring in such conclusions towards parliamentary cooperation that through achievement of sustainable development goals in South Asia, millions of lives in this continent will benefit.